God's going to stand His army up now. Amen. Yes, He is. And we're in the army of the Lord. Amen. He said, come on. You suffer, amen, as a good soldier in Christ. Come on. If you suffer with Him, amen, you'll reign with Him. Hallelujah. May we have heard it. Amen. But it's time to stand up, saint. It's time, amen, to come together. Amen. It's time to quit this division and strife and contention. And amen. Glory to God. And man, expect God. They expect God to bring down, to rain down the love upon us. To rain down the unity upon us. Praise the Lord. Where's our hope tonight? You know, David talked about hope a lot in Psalms. I wonder why he done that. Amen. David faced a lot of things, maybe. Amen. Didn't David face a lot of things? It probably looked a lot of places he was at, Brother Christopher. It was hopeless. Amen. But that Spirit of God that was still in there, that Spirit of God that was still working with the great King David. Amen. That Spirit of God that had chose David to be king in spite of all things that David done. Amen. In spite of all you and I have done. He's chosen us to be saints in this last time. And the prophet told us to remain and to be alive and remain. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. We got to be tried. I don't like the trial sometime. You don't like the trial sometime. But God's got to see if we got faith in Him. If we believe in Him. Amen. If we really believe, amen, tonight, amen, that God is getting ready to finish this thing up. Amen. He's not going to delay. He's not delaying, Brother Christopher. Amen. Glory. He's not tarrying. He got a set time to move. Amen. And He's trying to get us, amen, to pay attention, to be alert. Amen. Glory to God. So when He moves, we won't be left out. Amen. We won't be left behind. Hallelujah. But we'll come together. Amen. Like Ezekiel 37. Do we really believe? Do we really have a desire, amen, for God to bring this body together. Hallelujah. Amen. And a shaking, Brother Christopher. A shaking in the Spirit. Not a shaking in the flesh, brother. A shaking in the Spirit coming together. Amen. Where I can walk up to you, Chris, and say, I really love you, brother. And walk up and I can say, I forgive you. Hallelujah. And I won't remember it. Amen. And I won't bring it up again. Hallelujah. Because I'm expecting God to clean this heart up. Praise the Lord. Hey. Amen, boys. Do we expect God? We want to see healing again. Do we expect God to bring all these gifts back and operate again in the body of Christ? Amen. I knew a preacher. He was back in around the Zini area. His daddy was a preacher. Amen. He said he saw his daddy had such faith, Brother Christopher. He said one time, amen, he broke his finger. The little boy, well, he wasn't real little, but his son broke his finger. His daddy walked up and said, in the name of Jesus, amen. And Jesus straightened that finger right out and healed it. That's all he done, brother. Amen. He didn't put no hands on him and start screaming and hollering. All he did was, hey, Brother Chris, in the name of Jesus, and that finger straightened out. Do we expect God to do them things again? Hallelujah. Glory to God. Amen. It's past talk now, saint. Amen. It's time for our action. Glory be to God. It's time for a belief down in this heart and this spirit. Hallelujah. Amen. Glory to God. I've heard a lot of testimonies in 27 years. Hallelujah. And most of the testimonies I heard. Amen. All the folks was gone before I left Xenia, brother. Amen. Every one of them got up and testified how great God was. Amen. And that's all right. Amen. Glory be to God. But it comes the time that God's going to try our hearts when we get up and say how great God is. Amen. Amen. Glory to God. And He is great. There ain't no doubt about it. Glory be to God. But do we expect Him to be great? Do we expect God to do great things? He is a great God, Brother Christopher. But do we have an expectation for God to do those great things? Praise the Lord. If you're like me, sometimes you get alone. Lord, how did I get back in this condition? And if you're not careful, you'll let the devil discourage you. But God said He's going to restore. Did He not say it? Hadn't the prophet been telling a restoration of all things, of purity, of love, of healing, hallelujah, of unity, brother? Amen. Have the love of God out of this heart. Not the love of God out of this mouth, but the love of God out of this heart, brother. Amen. Come on, you can tell me you love me all the day you want, Brother Christopher. But if you show me different, how in the world am I going to believe you love me? Amen. If you say you love me and you slap me around, amen, and you do everything contrary, amen, to show love, glory be to God. Amen. But do we expect things from God? Is God our hope tonight? David had to cry out, amen, my hope is in you, O God. Amen. Lord, I can't hope in man. Man has failed me. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. The prophet done told us over and over, your family's going to fail you. That's man, brother. Amen. Man's going to fail you. Man has failed you. This man has failed us, ain't it? This natural man has failed us. Amen. We need to put our expectation in the Holy Ghost and the Holy God and this new man. Amen. Bring this new man up again, Lord. Amen. Manifest this new man, Lord God. Amen. Get rid of this old man, Lord God. Hallelujah. Well, I ain't got no old man left. Don't you lie tonight. Amen. We all got the old man left, but the old man is on his way down. Hallelujah. And God's going to get him down this time, Brother Christopher, and God ain't going to let him up no more. Hallelujah. I don't care. Listen to me now. I'm going to be tested, ain't I? Amen. Take him down, Lord. Take him down, Lord. Because if I got an expectation God will take me through when he destroys this place, amen, then I can say, take him down. Kill him, Lord. Crucify him, Lord. Boy, you're talking big. No, sir. It's the Holy Ghost breaking promises tonight. Hallelujah. That God is going to do it. But he wants you and I to expect him to do it. Yeah. Hallelujah.